Taguig, Atom Araullo joins us live for the latest. Atom.
Yes, Pinky, we're here at the Santa Teresa in Bagumbayan, Taguig. And the family of Senator Alan Peter Cayetano has just arrived here a few minutes ago to vote in the coming elections. Senator Cayetano was joined by his sister, Senator Pia Cayetano, and his wife, incumbent Taguig Mayor Lani Cayetano. The three arrived around 30 minutes ago amid the fanfare of some of their supporters here at the Santa Teresa Elementary School, and they gamely answered a few questions before proceeding to their precincts to vote. Senator Cayetano says that the elections in Taguig have so far been peaceful, aside from the pockets of violence that occurred this morning. We are talking about the altercation between the supporters of incumbent Mayor Lani Cayetano and her rival Rica Tinga at the Maharlika Elementary School. And Senator Cayetano says that they are they're waiting for the official report of the PNP to find out who are responsible for this act of violence. And he assured that the investigation, in the investigation, that anyone who will be found responsible for this act of violence will be punished. Aside from this, Senator Cayetano also clarified that he is voting for Team Pinoy all the way. We're talking about the 12 senators in the slate of Team Pinoy. But he also stressed that he wanted another senatorial, or another senatorial candidate rather, which is brother Eddie Villanueva, to win in the elections, so that he will also be thinking about sacrificing his own name in the ballot just to put in brother Eddie Villanueva. Now, we don't know if this is true, and Senator Cayetano is currently in the precinct and is now voting with his wife and Senator Pia as well. So after this they vote, we will be talking to them once again and perhaps get a few more insights about their assessment of this year's election. Pinky?
Maybe he feels, Atom, that he doesn't really need that one vote for himself, since he's, you know, topping the surveys anyway. He's either number two, number three, or number four. So maybe he'd just rather give it to brother Eddie.
Yes, Pinky. Perhaps it is an expression of confidence on the part of Senator Alan Cayetano, but he did, in fact, stress that he wanted the brother Eddie Villanueva to be part of their slate. Now, this cannot happen if they don't, you know, all of his supporters vote 12-0 in favor of Team Pinoy. So when we quizzed him whether who among the slate of Team Pinoy would he replace to put in brother Eddie Villanueva, he said that he would rather replace himself. Thank you.
All right. Thanks a lot, Atom Araullo, reporting to us live from Taguig.